In the endless reaches of the universe, there once existed a planet known as Krypton, a planet that burned like a green star in the distant heavens. There, civilization was far advanced and had brought forth a race of supermen whose mental and physical powers were developed to the absolute peak of human perfection. But there came a day when giant quakes threatened to destroy Krypton forever. One of the planet's leading scientists, sensing the approach of doom, placed his infant son in a small rocket ship and sent it hurtling in the direction of the Earth just as Krypton exploded. The rocket ship sped through star-studded space, landing safely on Earth with its precious burden, Krypton's sole survivor. A passing motorist found the uninjured child and took it to an orphanage. As the years went by and the child grew to maturity, he found himself possessed of amazing physical powers. Faster than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings in a single bound. The infant of Krypton was now the man of steel.
What do you know? Another customer.
Is it fresh?
Is it fresh? Look at that white meat there. Look at that dark meat. Feel the material in that wing. Look at the size of that wishbone. You want to eat it here or take it with you?
Well, I don't know.
Okay, Junior, I'll wrap it as a gift. Another customer. Hey, Junior, you want to buy a hot doggy?
Is it fresh?
Is it fresh? Look at that white meat there. Look at that dark meat. Feel the material in that wing. Look at the size of that wishbone. You want to eat it here or take it with you?
Well, I don't know.
Okay, Junior, I'll wrap it as a gift.
Thank you.